Mayor and Council, we're here today to recognize three of our officers with Medals of Merit. So I'd like to call them up. Officer Brandon Gerlach, Detective Mike Kinsey, and Detective Jeremy Sutton. Mayor and Council, these officers are receiving Medals of Merit, and Medals of Merit are awarded to officers who distinguish themselves by performing their duties in a manner that clearly exceeds what is normally required or expected, or for a highly credible police accomplishment. So what I'd like to do is take an opportunity just to read what is on the citation that accompanies these Medals of Merit. And we had some winter storms in January, and during one of the storms that we had, which was on January 21st, 2010, at approximately 8:40 p.m., Officer Gerlach and Detective Kinsey and Detective Sutton were dispatched along with personnel from the Prescott Fire Department to an address in Prescott of 331 Park Avenue, reference a structure fire. Upon arrival, they found the south side of the residence fully engulfed in flames. Detective Kinsey and Sutton were the first to arrive on the scene, followed by Officer Gerlach. Detective Sutton went around the house, looking in the windows, checking to see if there was anybody inside or near the residence. After being advised by a neighbor that there was possibly an elderly victim, Mr. Stephen Black, inside the house, Detective Sutton returned to the front of the residence to find that Detective Kinsey also received the same information and had already gone inside the house, crawling through the heavy smoke on his hands and knees, trying to locate Mr. Black. After calling out several times and hearing Mr. Black's moans, Detective Kinsey was able to ascertain his general location. But due to the heavy smoke, Detective Kinsey was unable to see more than a few inches in front of him. Feeling around, he eventually felt Mr. Black's foot and tried to drag him towards the front door. Officer Gerlach and Detective Sutton entered the residence to assist Detective Kinsey with the victim. While Detective Kinsey and Officer Gerlach pulled on Mr. Black's leg, Detective Sutton worked to dislodge his upper body from between some furniture, and together they were able to remove him from the residence. Once outside the residence, they found Mr. Black to be semi-conscious and incoherent. Fire personnel began to attend to Mr. Black, and within approximately 60 seconds after they got outside of the house flashed over with fire. If it were not for the quick actions of these officers, Mr. Black would have died. On behalf of the Prescott Police Department, I commend you all for going above and beyond the call of duty. So congratulations.